new information that will help us mitigate these reductions. Now that the budget book was completed last week, the Governor's Office of Management and Budget has been working overtime to review and to reprioritize our spend, to identify options, and to see if reductions might be spread beyond the Department of Human Services. As GOMB has gathered new information, particularly from their analysis of legislative mandates, our new reduction target is something lower than the previous $208 million, something lower, more along the lines of $100 million. It's a work in progress. Further, as savings from the reduction of mandated spending is realized, we plan to implement these reductions more gradually than initially anticipated, so as to provide a bridge between now and the proposed reductions of FY12.